Hello and welcome to Watch Tonight. And today we are going through biography of John Ross Bowie. We best known John from the Big Bang Theory as Barry Kripke. He is a prominent American actor and he is trendy as humorist and author. Let's go through his childhood and early life briefly. John was born in New York City on 30th of May 1971. He graduated from Bayard Rustin High School for the Humanities in 1989. He also holds a BA degree in English from Ithaca College. Let's go through his career briefly. Before fame, he used to play in pop punk band called Egghead. He was a guitarist in the band. In his early career, he had a minor role in 2000 Road Trip, starring as Tom Green. We all know for his role of Barry Kripke in TV series The Big Bang Theory. He later starred in ABC's Speechless. Let's check out his net worth. John is worth more than $5 million thanks to his extended TV career. Let's check out his family. John is married to American actress and comedian Jamie Denbo. They married on 5th of June 2004 and they are married since. Together, they have two kids, a daughter named Leah and a son. Let's check out his car collection. After car collection, you can see his house. And in car collection, he has a Porsche 911 and Honda Civic.
So guys, if you like this video, please press the like button and subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon from which you get the notification directly. So thanks for watching and we'll meet soon in next video. Love you.